What's up, everybody? Jason with Heap of Jeep Forge, doing another Damascus knife out of Jeep leaf springs, and some 15 and 20 and some 1080. Did it sand my style. Total of 366 layers on this one. Incorporated bolsters, and just a lot of fun to make. So this is a quick highlight video. I'm going to do another one that's in a lot more detail. I'll explain things as I go along. And as soon as that's ready, I'll put a link up in the corner here. Before we start, just a quick note that I've signed up for a Patreon account. These videos, the knives take a ton of time. The Jeep videos take a ton of time. It all takes money. It takes equipment. It takes so much to do these. I like doing them, and I'm going to keep doing them. But if you want to sign up and help out a little bit, throw a few bucks my way, I'll be able to do more and do it more often, and we'll get better equipment. We'll just keep going. So not a big one to ask for money, but seems like everybody else was doing it and thought, what the hell, might as well. So it's up there. I'll put a link up here if you want to go do that, but don't feel like you have to, because I'll keep making the videos. I just can't promise that they're going to be as often as they have been for the last week or two, and sometimes it might be a month or two, but here we go. Let's get to the knife.